get up here. A-list stupid. Down each and every Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, alistradio.net. DJ Dennis Menace. We got my brother, my main man. You know what I mean? Son Fly. You know what I mean? I'm from Harlem.
Yes.
Then my man right across from me from the town that they call BK.
BK all day.
Brooklyn. Introduce yourself, brother.
Oh, man, you already know what it is. It's your boy, man. You know. Hustle hard, stack paper. You see
hustle
me.
Hustle hard. When you say hustle hard, you gotta understand something. I mean, I've been doing this for a long time. You know what I mean? And hustling is really hard. And you know, being that your life story, I don't know a lot of people understand what it is, but
right. You
came from a real place that was hard.
Yeah, definitely.
For you to come out and do what you're doing,
mm-hmm.
I gotta give you a round of applause for that, man.
Thank you.
God bless and everything you did. Everything is great, brother.
Thank you.
Explain the situation, like what's going on, like how you came up with this. I know you've done it like 600 times, but I want the explicit side. You know what I mean?
Hey.
The fucks and the fuck the niggas up there.
We can get all that in there?
We in Japan right now.
He's cursing on this one,
man. My brother, there's people in Japan listening. We got a big audience in Japan and
Canada
and Zurich and Germany, and they're really excited that you up here, actually. You know what I mean? They said, wow, Mano's not going to be there.
Wow, and you know, I'm just hearing that my record, High Hate, is pretty big over there in Japan.
It's huge.
You know what I mean? Yeah, it's
not only in Japan. That thing is everywhere.
Yes, yes.
And the t-shirts, the bootlegging t-shirts.
All over.
Whoa!
Murdered me.
Whoa!
Yeah.
I love it. I love it. It can't get any better than that, man. So, you know what I mean? You did do a little bit of time, more than a little bit.
Right.
You know what I mean? Is that where you got your rapping skills
from,
man?
Yeah. I didn't start actually rapping until I was in prison.
Nothing.
No, I never thought about rapping.
Poetry?
Nah, never. Never writing nothing down. Never reciting lyrics. Never, you know, I was definitely a hip-hop fan to the core. But not as me being a rapper myself. I could, you know, recite anybody else's song, but never mine. You know what I mean? I never had those kind of dreams or that kind of ambition. You know what I mean?
Wow.
Never in my life.
That's crazy. I could just come up and make all these songs.
But, it's crazy. That's how I know it's God given. I'm here for a reason. Like, you look at my life, understand what I've been through. You gotta say to yourself, yeah, this dude here for a reason. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I've been out here 5 years, and who was considered my competition is not here no more.
Damn, that's real talk, man. That's some real understanding shit. Like, you're right.
When you think of me, right? You think I hate her, whatever. You know what I mean? But What makes it so different is what I went through before that. Going from being locked up for 10 years to getting out, being on parole, I had jumped in the mixtape circuit while I was still on parole. I was on K-Slays, I was on Clues.
Yes, I was
making my rounds in 2003, 2004. Came with a record.
Hustling hard,
you know what I mean? And I went through every step that you could possibly go through in the streets to get hurt. And for me to be here right now is a blessing.
It's wonderful.
It's meant to be.
It's wonderful. Everything happens for a reason,
yes.
Brother. Everything definitely happens for a reason. Just thank God that you're out of it.
Yes.
You know what I mean? I just hope it don't, because we know the stories, man. We know the stories. There's a lot of bitch assness going on, man. He smacked me in the face. I'm locking him up. He hates me. He's the real fucking hater. Where the high hater come from? Who really, was that directed to someone, or was like, you know what, fuck it, it sounds good, it's catchy, let's make a song, make a hit, let's be rich. Was it something like
you know,
or was it?
No, it was more or less, when I make music, I try to make it based off of some type of reality. When I had that beat, I was riding around, and that's what I heard, particularly. High hater, you know what I mean? So it was like, everybody could say that, you know what I mean? And I put the hook together in my mind, and I went to the studio and we laid it down, and it came out the way it came out. I wasn't really necessarily fishing to try to find me a record. I wasn't trying to find me a hit record. I wasn't going after, I wasn't saying, yo, this is going to be 50 million, 100 million in the audience right here. I was just like, yo, my nigga, like, let's just get it in, like I'm doing right now. I'm still, you know, working.
Okay, being that, all right, you said that you was locked up for 10 years.
Yeah.
You never did the whole rap thing.
Yeah.
You write your own stuff?
All day.
You're right. Everything you do. Your whole album is gonna be Mano. You got any features and stuff?
Not too many.
That's dope.
Not too many.
People don't want to hear everybody else.
The only time I don't write something is if somebody sent me a beat with a hook already on it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Maybe something more or less geared to some R&B.
Nice.
You know what I mean? And a lot of times, you know, a lot of producers, you know, they come with ideas for hooks already. You know what I mean?
This song right here that I'm playing in the back room is mean.
Yeah, right. You see, I didn't write that hook. You know what I mean? That was a sample. You know what I mean?
It's mean. It's mean. You, ladies and gentlemen, we got Mano in the house, man. Yeah. We ain't going nowhere. You know what I mean? AnusRadio.net, DJ Dennis the Menace. We hustle hard up here, baby. Let's hustle, get it right. Oh. We're going to get into this joint right here that I like personally. Like, it's called Rumors.
Oh, that's, man.
I like
when
this joint.
When you talk about Rumors, you know what I mean? Rumors is dead in my heart. You know what I mean? Because I feel like if it wasn't for Rumors, it wouldn't have been no High Hater.
This is true. This is true. And on that note, let's get right into it. Rumors, baby.
Yeah.